The Rebel Crickhopper truly is the ultimate ultralight bait. No matter where you're fishing at, all game fish eat crickets and grasshoppers. From bluegill, crappie, bass, perch, you name it, this crickhopper is as close to the real deal as it gets. The telltale feature of this bait is the set of legs at the rear that create an ultra-realistic silhouette of an actual insect. You'll notice that it's got an actual true profile of a cricket or a grasshopper. The crickhopper also features a small rattle chamber to create a stimulated sense of urgency noise when working the bait. The bait is 1.5 inches long and weighs 3/32 of an ounce. It comes equipped with strong little number 14 treble hooks. Another strong feature about this bait is the various color selections for mimicking grasshoppers and crickets in several parts of the world. From East Coast, West Coast, North, South, there's a color for every body of water.
Now let's talk about how to choose a color for the Rebel Crickhopper. For clear water streams, choose a color that most resembles an actual cricket or grasshopper. Those colors would be black cricket, brown cricket, or summer hopper. You can also use the color hothead if you're having trouble with fish finding your bait. That bright pink accent on the head will help with that. If you're fishing in dirty water, try a contrasting color like green grasshopper or yellow grasshopper. You've also got sunburst or fire tiger available. Another thing you'll want to consider is light conditions. Is it sunny or is it overcast? A good overcast color is going to be something darker base or something that puts off a good silhouette or shadow in low light conditions. On the contrast, a good sunny day color is a bright color. Now we go back to the bright yellows and the bright greens that show up best in sunny days. Well, let's talk about all the different ways to fish a crickhopper. But one of the most popular ways is on top, like a topwater. I just twitch that crickhopper and be patient with it. Let those fish swim up and be curious. That's when a lot of your bites come. You can walk it back and forth on the top, you can twitch it in place, you can slow reel it like a wake bait, or you can crank it if you need to get down deep. Look at that. Right when I started cranking it, this dude latched on. That's just how fun and versatile this crankbait is. A little smallmouth, good one. Cranking it works great if you're trying to get through some fast moving water. With so many ways to work this bait, that's what makes the crickhopper one of the best small water baits out there.